I am Dr. Kowtha Lalith Manohar, Director of Indian Commerce and Industries Company Private Limited, which belongs to the Beehive Kowtha Group. Our company was founded in 1907 at Chennai by my paternal grandfather, Sri Kowtha Suryanarayan Rao. Initially, we started a cast iron foundry at Madras. Later on, we went into the line of manufacturing gates and grills. It had a huge market at Madras, and our company was known for its quality. Even today, if you see any building, old bungalows in Madras, say about 70, 60 years old bungalows, you will find our gates and grills even today there. Later on, we switched into the structural fabrication, where we were doing industrial structures for various companies like sugar mills, spinning mills, then various other industrial uses. And we have been supplying these structures all over the country, like sugar factories in Andhra Pradesh, then in Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, over a brand for structural fabrication for over almost 85 years now. And later on, as the advent of the technology is going on, we also got into this manufacturing and supplying of industrial structures that are called prefabricated structures, where all the fabrication is done mainly at our Sriperumbudur factory near Chennai and sent to various places where we have got the orders. Our main customers are like Ashok Leyland, TVS Group, then other big companies in the India, MRF Limited. We have been doing for the past 25 years a project for MRF Limited at Sadashivapet near Jahirabad. And later on, in the last 55 years, we started one steel foundry at Vijayawada called Kowtha Steel Products, where we specialize in manufacturing of carbon steel, manganese steel, alloy steel and special alloy steel castings. And we supply these castings to various organizations like the Port Trust, then the thermal plants, then NMDC. They are all our main customers, and many sugar factories and cement factories, they take castings from us. And our castings are known for their quality as compared to other products being supplied in the market, because we maintain the composition, perfect composition for each variety of castings, and so they give longer life. Many cement factories, they come to us only for our quality, and we have been maintaining that quality for the past more than 50 years. Today, this Kowtha or Beehive name is a brand in whole of India for quality. All this is due to that from the beginning, we have been trained by the founders to follow the business ethics and also principles correctly. We do not want to sacrifice the quality for the sake of getting orders. Even if we don't get the order, we don't mind, but we will not sacrifice the quality. And that is why today it is a brand name in the country. And we have been also exporting the prefabricated structures to Mauritius, to then Bangladesh, then we have been sending it to Ceylon and other countries, where we have been erecting industrial structures at these different places. And here, I should like to mention that side by side with our industry, we also see that we fulfill our corporate social responsibility in meeting various demands of the society at different places, and I am actively connected with various cultural and social organizations in Hyderabad for the past 50 years, and we have been doing a lot of work for the, in the villages. Like we contribute for supplying RO plants at the rural areas where the problem is there for the water, pure water. And because I am an active member of Rotary Club of Secunderabad West, and we have supplied almost more than 65 RO plants in Telangana and Andhra Pradesh for the, in the last 7-8 years. We are having plans to expand our business at Vijayawada and Madras also by expanding our production capacity and make it a more, we'll be able to reach more people and serve more industries in the years to come. And we have today a dedicated board working for the company and a dedicated staff working at different places for our company. And I am sure with the cooperation and the help of the society, this Kowtha Beehive Group will go higher and higher, and it will be able to serve better in the years to come. Our company has received awards for export excellence in 2002 and later on also. And even today, we are in the forefront of supplying our materials to countries outside India. And personally, I have been conferred the honorary doctorate by the Veda Samskruta University from Florida for the services rendered by me through our different agencies for the welfare of the mankind. And I am also conferred the title of Jyotish Visharada by the Indian Council of Astrological Sciences. And today, I am one of the senior vice presidents of Indian Council of Astrological Sciences, and which has got its office at Madras. And they have got about 85 branches all over the country teaching these divine sciences. If every person maintains the same tempo in every organization, definitely the country will become a real heaven to live in. Now, we are now finding that cultural background is taking a back seat and people are only after money. We are the firm conviction that money is only a means and it is not an end. It is only a means to an end, it is not an end by itself. So with that objective, we move about in the society. This is the background of our country, of my industry and of my family and our cultural activities.